just give us your version of the events and how they unfolded?
Out, hanging out, having a good time, and you know, it was as simple as a fight break out. I turn around, see it break out. I noticed, you know, one of my friends in the fight, and he hit the ground. You know, while I'm trying to help him off the ground, the bottle hit the top of my head, you know, which caused me to have staples in the top of my head. And, you know, and I felt that I stood up, and, you know, I felt alcohol get in my eyes. You know, I didn't really get hit with the bottle. Alcohol got in my eyes, and I guess there was a small piece of glass in it that cut my eye. And, you know, I immediately felt that. And, you know, once that happened, you know, I got to my car as quick as possible. Drove myself to hospital.